Tonight, I'm going to a game. It's a very important game. People from all over the world will be there to cheer for the players. So many more people than ever come to my games. I wonder what the players are thinking about. Their families. Their teammates. Winning. Or losing. Scoring a goal.
Will you please welcome both teams to the pitch?
Right, let's do this, come on.
Or maybe about all the people there to watch. When I watch them on TV, they look so small. I wonder if it'll be the same. I can't wait to watch them play. But even more than that, I can't wait to get my chance. Because one day, that's going to be me.
McCorpin, and underway now in this Champions League semi-final first leg. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Mane. Chances on. Oh, a goal for Liverpool, who are now on level terms.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply, and bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
And the decision offside here. And showing fine vision. Well, it still could be dangerous. Wijnaldum. Wonderful block. Neymar. Mbappe with it. Verratti. Good physical play. Verratti. Well, they've lost the ball. Oh, that's an interesting pass. It's Neymar. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. Following that tackle, he's got to go into the boot here at Anfield. Neymar, dynamic, magnetic. Lee, your assessment of his performance?
Wow, he's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. This could level it. Still could be dangerous. And problem solved for now. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Florenzi. Liverpool throw in here. And winning it back. Well, couldn't keep it. Neymar. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? And dispossessed. Well, visionary passing. He's in behind the defence here. Mane! Oh, a goal for Liverpool, who are now on level terms.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely, quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Neymar. Half an hour remaining then. And room now out on the flank. And space to cross it. Not a poor ball, and easy for the keeper. Mane. Tremendous block. Idrissa Gueye. Neymar. Here's Icardi. PSG looking dangerous. Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
Now, will the keeper have to pay the price for that mistake? Mauro Icardi here. Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
A substitution will occur now. Fine work from Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. ...15 minutes remaining. Mbappe. A very good tackle. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. Well, following on from the previous incident, he sees yellow now. The delivery from Neymar. Well, it all counts for naught. The ball back with PSG now. It's with Mitchell Bakker. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Tie.
Yeah, still plenty of work to be done in the second leg, but I was impressed with how they approached the game today. Really high tempo, lots of aggression, and it paid dividends. Can they hold their nerve in the second leg? We'll have to wait and see.
Roberto Firmino makes his presence felt in so many different ways. Lee, what did you see from the Brazilian in this match?
Well, that was a really, really good performance from the lad, and a goal to boot. Really delighted with that goal, I'm sure he is.